Good morning, PHS. I'm Dan.
And I'm Ben. Today is September 26th and day one on your schedule. One of the national holidays that fall on today's date is National Pancake Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, the Class of 2024 group picture will be held on Friday, September 29th at 8 a.m. AM senior option students, please meet at the state line of sight at 7:45 a.m. Any questions, see or email Ms. Wendell.
Please help out the PHS speech and debate team by bagging up your old clothing, shoes, coats, purses, and bed and bath liners and donating them to the team. Bags can be dropped off at the nurse's office anytime through October 16th. Or in front of the community entrance on Sunday, October 15th, between 2 and 4 p.m. Thank you for your support.
Are you interested in business? Do you want to pursue a business career path? Then the FBLA might be a great organization to join. FBLA, or Future Business Leaders of America, is currently looking to build our club's membership. Please see Mr. Kish or pick up a sign-up sheet outside room 219 for more details.
The members of Start the Talk are hosting their first event of the year. Join us as we protect their peace on September 26th during activity period in room 215. Meditation, crafts, and refreshments. You do not have to be a member to attend. We hope to see you there. See Ms. Tate in room 215 or Ms. April in SPYS for a pass or use the digital pass in Google Classroom. The code is NB3RSMN.
Seniors, please check your email. A link was sent to you to order a senior t-shirt. It will cost you $5. All orders must be handed in by Friday, September 29th. Payment will be collected from Wednesday, October 5th through Friday, October 7th during all lunch periods.
Bacon Club will be hosting their first meeting Thursday, September 28th during activity period, room 355. The Google Classroom code is M3Y2SH. If you are unable to attend, feel free to email or stop by Ms. Fontana in room 355 for more details. Hope to see you there.
The academic team will begin meeting on Mondays from 2:30 to 3:30 starting October 2nd in room 228. New members are welcome. If you like trivia, mental challenges, know a lot of useless information about everything, if interested, our Google Classroom code is F73W Y2TA.
Let's hand it over to Alina C with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Alina C. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 64 degrees and a low of 40 degrees. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Riley with us to share some information about State Line of Sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned after to watch a special clip.
PHS, this is Riley reporting the State Line of Sports for the day. PHS has a new winter sport this year, and it is the girls' wrestling team. There will be a meeting for all girls interested in joining the team on Wednesday, September 27th during activity period in the main auditorium. Please join Google Classroom with code 6JYDLEU for more information and a digital pass for attending the meet. There will be a mandatory meeting on October 2nd during AP for all boys interested in swimming for the 2023-2024 school year. We will meet in 109. Please see Coach Herline in room 109 for an AP pass. There will be an interest meeting for all returning and new swimmers interested in joining the PHS girls swim team for this upcoming winter sports season. The meeting will take place on Thursday, September 28th in Coach Knappenberger's room, room 314. Please see Coach Knappenberger in 314 to get a pass for the meeting or if you have any questions. There will be a varsity bowling interest meeting on Thursday, September 28th during AP, room 219. Also, today we have varsity various games. The boys soccer has a home game at 4 against Voorhees. Girls soccer has away game at 6 versus Del Valle Regional. Girls tennis has an away match at 4 against Voorhees. Girls volleyball has a home match at 4:45 against Del Valle Regional. Keep up the good work, Stateliners. Now for the special clip.
All right. What is your name and what position and group do you coach?
I'm Coach Chris Hall. I coach everything. I coach life.
All right, first question. Why did you leave Morristown?
Well, I was there for about 15 years, and it was just time for a change, and I was retiring from teaching, so I wanted to come back home and coach here.
In 2004, did you feel accomplished being the Rotary Club Youth Coach of the Year at Cranford?
I did. You know, we had a great youth program that year, and I thought we really got after it. We beat the Alpha Colts, which is a big upset for us, and it just set the tone for the rest of the season.
Is it tough to balance arguably the best butcher in the Lehigh Valley and calling the offense for Phillipsburg?
Well, it's not really tough because, number one, it's not arguably the number one butcher. It is the number one butcher. The people have spoken. Two separate votes for that. And as far as being the offense coordinator, you know, I'm not really the offense coordinator. I'm just more of a director of things and other people really from behind the scenes doing most of the work. That's an excellent question.
What is one word to describe your son, Sample?
Different.
And then, did you enjoy playing football overseas because you weren't good enough for America?
I did, you know, and I thought, like, I didn't think it was because I wasn't good enough. I just really, you know, part of that pioneer spirit that I have to go and be a trailblazer abroad and playing, you know, football. People don't realize that the football in Italy is really, really strong, really, really good. So to be just the kind of the first one over, like a trailblazer in Europe, and really get things going there, which is, you know, spark the football explosion that's going on in Europe right now. And I didn't just play; I was pretty dominant. You know, El Hulo, the Scourge of the Alps, was my moniker when I was over there. So it was enjoyable.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
That's all we have for you today, Pieberg. Thank you for watching today's Stateliner TV show. Have a fantastic day. Do what you can with what you have where you are.